I believe there are 6 locations where the key could be. Actually, 5. One being here. Numbers are going in the order. Fire. There's the key. Lucky spawn. Chippy chuppa chuppa. Wooby wooby do we dubby dubby. I need a fire hydrant. There it is. Give me that. Need to get the heart that I missed last time. Yep, it's there. I don't need this just yet. I mean, I do. But I want the heart instead. Oh, if that's the kitchen's right here. Need 3 hearts. Go back. Then that way. Give me this fire hydrant. Go back to spawn. Patchy. Nope, no heart. Spawns that way. So fire is right here. Come on. I just need the ladder. Exactly where you are. Can you move? No. Long way to kitchen. Where's that ladder? Where do I put it? Bathroom. I opened the drawer, which is nice. Office. 3 is 7. 3 is 7. I'm writing that down. 3 is 7. Ooh. I went the wrong way. I went the wrong way. See his reflection. Is it possible to just, like, walk up here? Once you want them. Always camping. useless. Bathroom's kitchen. Kitchen. One is 7. Where the fire is, exit is right here. They go in order. Okay, 1 is 7, 2 is 6, 3 is 7, 4 is 1. 7, 6, 7, 1. 7, 6, 7, 1. I forgot one then. The kitchen. The lights. Which you unlock after 3 hearts. The code should be typed in. So all I have to do is put down and press OK. Right? Nope. 7, 6, 7, 1. And press OK. That's all you completed.